All right, so, you know, I'm back, and I'm struggling again, but, you know, died a lot, and, yeah, fuck. We're gonna, but maybe not with this immediately out. I've changed my equipment up a lot, too. You know, I've been farming some of the, reverence that flew around the floor, get my shit together. We're gonna see what happens. Probably gonna get fucked up though, but you know. I mean, he's basically he's casting work. He's probably comparatively. But, you know, there's only that's only a good sign. Like that happens, then I guess I'm gonna hit some, and then, you know, it's kind of worth being in that ring. Cause his fucking passion is so fucking heavy. It's like, son. You know that shit don't make any sense. It's too strong. It's too fucking strong, guys. Oh my god. Cause your fucking backwards hammer fish is fucking fair. This is not fair. Oh, come on, son. Push it backwards. I don't even see if I'm standing in the fucking... still trying to fucking avoid. We're doing a lot recently. You died. Fuck! What the fuck is that, son? What the fuck is that? That's super ass, son. Alright, but we're getting him. We're getting him. We got him fucked up. He's on the ropes. Scared. Get my spirit back. Get my fucking dive washy back. I just don't like running up on people with the axe and then separately also running up on Holy with the axe. This is a weird mental thing for me. Like, I can run up on him with the axe and some sweat. Fighting them. That's pretty cool. Oh, it's a purple hand. I need purple hand. I need purple feet. Purple waist. Okay. God, that actually really good. My stamina back, stamina back. Out here getting punished. Oh my god! That's abusive. I didn't even get what I wanted out of that, but that was abusive. Alright. You know what it is. You're gonna go to... Now you can go. Come on, here it is. You
by.
This is the one flat thing. Go in. Don't get shot on the way in. Alright. You're the only rookie you can fucking work. Watch the demo. Let him do the overhead. Punish. Alright. Punish some more. Damn the fuck! Get inside. He did that. Heal! Alright, you know what's coming? He still got hit with the fucking beginning frames of it because he's being stupid. Oniroki, what's good, guy? And you're fucking beautiful. Oh my god. to my fucking mind! Yes! End this mission. Give me that. Give me that soul. Shit on fire and shit. Alright.
Who are you?
A foreigner? Your skill against Oni is impressive.
As is your skill with English.
Is that like a backhanded compliment? Just
my name is
genuinely
Hanzo
happy
Hattori.
To speak English.
And you are?
Genji.
Call me William.
No, your name is Genji now. You have the mask.
An enemy, perhaps? Hunting a person down in a strange land will not be easy. If you lend me your strength in fighting Ori, I will help you in return.
William, you're now Genji. You're a trash Genji, well, but you're a Genji nonetheless. Mm-hmm. Some hands ready.
Dawn is breaking.
Who keeps a cat just like in the pocket like that though? Can we address this? Fucking pocket cat? Like, oh, I'ma roll up on these fucking like ghouls and shit with swords, these corrupted. But like, I'ma keep my cat in my chest. Like, he's not gonna go ape shit when shit gets real. Okay. I'm very confused. I'm very fucking confused.
Tenkabito de atta Taiko Hideyoshi sama.
You just speak English! What happened?
You
were just speaking English!
一人は秀吉様を継いだ石田三成と、もう一人は我が主君徳川家康様。わしは家康様から西国大名たちの調略を任され、この九州へ参ったのだ。ウィリアム、近頃巷には地民毛量が出没し、大名たちは手を焼いておる。 鬼を斬るその腕を売り込めば調略の好機となろう。案ずるな、あやかし騒ぎを追えばお主の仇も現れよう。まずは家康様に近しい隣国豊前の官兵衛殿のもとに参ろう。
Okay, okay, I get it. I get it. Alright, thanks. You know. Great to know. Cool. Go out here. Get fucked up. We're gonna get fucked up.